Welcome back to Brown's Anatomy. Pretty classic dry gangrene. This can be from trauma. It could be from frostbite. It could be from a burn injury. Now, we typically will amputate these and we'll wait for them to demarcate where the healthy tissue and the not healthy tissue is, unless you're a good makeup artist and you just scrape it off like this. Well done. This blew me away.